What I'm expecting out of 2019. Well, I've trained hard, I've practiced hard. So I'm ready for the best season yet.